the honor to communicate joint advocacy statement from IAP, FOCSI, NNF, INN to this August gathering. Today, on the World Children's Day, IAP, FOCSI, NNF, INN take this opportunity to reiterate our commitments for rights of all children, especially the newborns, to survive and to thrive to their maximum potential. India has made remarkable progress in the neonatal mortality reduction in the last two decades. Since the time country started observing the National Newborn Week from 15th to 21st November each year in 2000, inaugurated by the then Prime Minister Honorable Atal Bihari Vajpayee. The neonatal mortality rate has reduced from 44 in 2000 to 23 in 2018. India Newborn Action Plan, launched in 2014, focused on attaining the goals of single digit neonatal mortality rate and single digit stillbirth rate by 2030. We have achieved INAP 2017, envisaged in INAP 2014, target for neonatal mortality rate and stillbirth rate. However, the progress has not been equitable, and some districts and states may be left behind in meeting the goals of 2030. COVID-19 also threatens the gains made. Our real success to achieve INAP goals will be through effective implementation of INAP at the state and district level, with emphasis on reaching everyone, especially the vulnerable, with quality maternal and newborn care. In this regard, IAP, FOCSI, NNF, INN reaffirm their commitment to support the efforts of the government to reach the survival and development goals of INAP 2014 to 2030. IAP, FOCSI, NNF, INN will do this through working closely across agencies, government, and partners to implement multi-sectoral actions across the continuum of care, of course, of life course, and different service delivery platforms. For example, facilities, outreach, and community. Advocacy and actions to support design and sustained implementation of policies and programs for newborn health as a national and state priority. Support to health workforce capacity development in public and private sector with focus on nursing and midwifery cadre for clinical practice guidelines and quality care standards. Support generating contextual evidence, knowledge and exchange, and promoting unified national monitoring, evaluation, research, and learning for maternal and newborn health and nutrition. Supporting actions to reach the most vulnerable population groups at risk for being left behind, especially the girl child. Strengthening primary health care for universal quality newborn care.